the Red Stag is another market that's fixing to take off big time. And the reason why is because it's not regulated by Parks and Wildlife. And you've got some tremendous Red Stags out here, including this gigantic Red Stag. He's probably 700 inches.
Yeah, he's really, really big.